yo, what's happening everyone? Today we are heading to Namanga Tour, and right now we just stand here because there's something that happened. This is really kind of great and amazing journey of today. As you can see, we got a lot of people here. Just check them out. Here they are, a lot of them. There they are. So we're about just to go as quickly as possible all the way. So yeah, so guys, like I was saying, the route of today is all the way here to Namanga, and it's a really kind of great and amazing cause of the day, because it's been a while since last year we went to a social cause. So today we are marching up all the way up to there, and it's a really kind of great and amazing kind of journey of the day, and I'm really enjoying it because this is not a race, it's just a tour for all of us to march up all the way up to there. And to be honest, I'm enjoying on this. Each kind of tour, it's really kind of dramatic, and each kind of tour, it's really kind of awesome, because you gotta see what type of pace you're doing. Is it good or bad? You need to fix it or you need to change it. It's up to you, but it's really awesome. You go with slow pace, it's enough. You go with fast pace, that's what's up. You go with any pace, that's more incredible. So that's what's up, guys. I hope you're enjoying this vlog of the day. So yeah. Najua si save ya, always. You got Ima here, he always saves me, my nigga. Thank you so much, I appreciate it. We got Musa here.
Yeah, I'm here, my brother.
Yeah, we got everyone in here. We got Mleu.
Mleu.
Dr. Mleu, ni gani?
Mleu.
Bab, I'm here, come on, napata mapancha.
Is this me, Mleu?
It's you. We got here, yeah. This guy who says, I'll be the last, but I'll be the first.
Abdul is sitting on the road bike, who is the heavyweight, and the tire is...
They call me the heavy champ, or the heavyweight.
Heavyweight man.
Do I look like sumo?
You look like a little elephant.
Yeah, you see, I look like a little elephant, he says. Na flat tire. Eh?
Flat tire.
Eh, na flat tire. No, ma. So guys, that's what's up. We are just fixing the tires here, so as we can continue the journey. Yeah, it's always getting risky whenever you are cycling throughout this place here. Yeah, it's crazy here. Don't usually cycle with the road bike here. Just cycle here. You see this line? You cycle here. This is where you're supposed to be cycling. So me, sometimes I feel like cars coming all the way fast. So I try to stay here, somewhere here or here. So sometimes there are stones, there are glasses, there are these kind of wires, small wires. You get fractional throughout the tire. But as you can see, it got damage, but not that much big damage. Right now, Beria, Oldonyo Sambu. I got two punches, so it's good, but it's a little bit like hectic because getting punches each now and then, it's crazy. I wish I could just use the mountain bike sometimes. You know? Road bike is good, but sometimes happens stuff like that. So it's a great adventure still. I'm enjoying. That's what's up, guys. And we're out here with everyone, waiting for others to be arriving here so as we can continue with the journey. It's a really kind of dope journey of the day, and it's our way to Namanga. Leo tunaibuka mpaka Namanga kwenda kupanda miti. Na itakuwa poa zaidi, and it's really good. So ngoja nisikie maoni kwa watu wanasemaje kuhusu tour ya leo ili to mash up things very quickly. We got teacher here. Teacher, vipi bana? Uko poa? Vipi tour yetu leo na Namanga unaionaje bana? Fresh kabisa. Tunapanda miti leo, navosikia kwamba mnapanda miti. Una lolote la kuambia waendesha baskeli wengine?
Kikubwa ni umoja katika magrupu yetu, na pia katika umoja wetu wa waendesha baskeli Tanzania, sio Arusha tu, Tanzania nzima. Tuwe na umoja. Kitu kama hichi kinafanyika, tujitokeze, tusupport wale walioendesha mashindano.
Safi sana ticha, nakubali. Give me 5. Yeah, so tuna watu wote hapa leo, tuna master hapa, tumsikie master, tuna kurunzi na master leo. Master vipi bwana? Uko poa kabisa?
Poa kabisa.
Fiti kabisa?
Kuna shida.
Sasa una lolote la kuambia endesha baskeli?
Naambia tu kwamba tuendelee kufanya mazoezi, baskeli ni nzuri, baskeli ni safi ukiwa na zoezi.
Safi sana.
Yeah.
Mimi naitwa Richard Liza. safari ya kwenda Namanga leo. Tour ni nzuri so far, tumefika hapa kilomita 30 kutoka Arusha. Mambo ni fresh, mambo ni mkali, lakini tutabele kwenda. Watu ni wengi. Sinaleta hamasa nzuri. Kwa ambao tunapenda iwe endelevu, kwa hiyo tutakuwa tunafanya hivi mara kwa mara. Hii sio mashindano, hii ni matembezi, lakini wakati mwingine tutafanya kwa njia ya mashindano. Kwa hiyo tunawasihi wadau wengi wajitokeze tuwe pamoja kuendesha bike.
Hey Abdul. Yeah, I think this would be epic. Ndio tour yetu ya kwanza mwaka huu for Pedal TZ. Tunapanga tufanye zingine kwa watoto wa team. Hii ni ya kupanda miti. But naona kama ni nzuri, watu wamejitolea. Na naona tukiendelea hivi na tukijipanga pamoja hapa, naona we can do great things. So with this, I say big up. Big up kwa wote, and hopefully mwaka utakuwa mzuri ajili ya baiskeli.
Kama hivyo, I hope mmesikia maoni ya watu, na sasa hivi tunasubiri wengine waje tuendelee ku mash up. So yeah. Nimesema leo nimewapita wale ile group yote. Down ni mimi wezi nikamata. So we are heading to Longido right now. As you can see, slopes, slopes. There we are going. Yeah man. Enjoying the ride. Enjoying the moment. Woo! That's what's up. So guys, we have reached out here at Longido and it's really kind of great with all of us here. It's really awesome to be out here today to mash up, and I'm really tired as you see. And today, the pace of today, I was going the speed like a Superman. I was overtaking Bashir and his own crew. I was like, man, come on Bashir, what are you doing? But anyways, it was really kind of great because I kind of tested a different phase of the way I was back then, but right now we are really kind of great. So that's what's up. And yeah, it is what it is. We're here waiting for others to arrive so as we can continue all the way to Namanga. It's really kind of great and amazing ride of the day. And yeah, I'm enjoying, and I hope you're enjoying the vlog too. And if you're not subscribed up to now, I don't know what you're waiting for, because you need to subscribe. Get yourself subscribed. And I'm not sponsored by Coca-Cola at the background there. I'm sorry, bike. Very short. So we are just bouncing right now. I'm just kidding with you guys. I'm about just, we bounce right now. And yeah, I feel like I got a muscle, and we have gone for 87.8 kilometers. Just remain like 12, so as we reach to Namanga. And man, I'm burning out, to be honest. I'm really burning out, but it's a great journey of the day because you get to enjoy the moments, and you get to experience everything. Man, this is incredible. Incredible journey of the day, and I hope you're enjoying the vlog. Decided just to push ourselves, and we got inspiration from Hussein. He said, Hussein, he never gives up. That's the goodness about him. And we are right now left with almost like 9 kilometers to reach at the Namanga border. So just a quick guideline, check out this place, has changed, man. Last time we came here, it was looking different, way more different. Right now there is a way station and it's really kind of good, so yeah. Namanga petrol station. We stayed here somewhere, here you can see. It's a really kind of dope place, and we're chilling waiting for others just to pop up right now. And it's been a great journey of the day. We really enjoyed the pace. The pace was really good. Too much elevation, so much windy on the way, but overall everything, the experience is awesome because it's an adventure. You get to experience different difficulties and many more, but at the end of the day you just rejoice and enjoy the movement. So we're here waiting for others to arrive. As you can see, all of us here. Yeah man, all of us here, and we just want to bounce soon so as we can go back to the school, wind up things, and we, you know what I mean, we just go back to Arusha. It's a really great and an amazing experience, and for the people who are missing out, I don't know, man, on the next one, Social Cause, don't miss out, and it will be on another, there's a game coming for cycling, which it will be on April 10th or 11th. I'll just do some confirmation on my side, and I'll share with you guys the update. But overall, the experience, man, the experience, it's great. If you're missing out this kind of adventure, man, I don't know. Because you get, you're experiencing your own body, how much it feels. If it's feeling good or it's feeling bad, you just know where you stuck, and you know where you can fix on the next upcoming ride. So it's really kind of great and amazing adventure. And thank you guys for watching.
Thinkfried.
Yes.
Asante sana kutupokea.
Karibuni sana.
Jina naitwa Bashir na tuko na chama Pedal TZ.
Karibuni sana.
Hii itakuwa mara yetu ya tatu kupokelewa hapa.
Okay.
Na tunashukuru sana kwa umetupokea. Na tumewaletea zawadi kidogo ya miti kama kawaida yetu. Na tegemea tuendelee kufanya hii. Na naona kila tunachokifanya tunaona watu wanaongezeka pia. So nashukuru sana kwa umetupa hii fursa.
Karibu sana. Mimi naitwa Mwalimu Siegfried. Niko hapa kwa niaba ya mkuu wa shule. Tunashukuru sana kwa chama cha waendesha baskeli Pedal TZ kutoka Arusha. Tunashukuru kwa kutuletea miti, naona miti ya matunda lakini pia miti ya kivuli, na mmekuwa mkifanya jitihada ingawa mazingira yetu bado ni magumu, hasa katika swala la ukame, shida ya maji, lakini tunaona mkifanya jitihada nyingi za kuleta hii miti. Tunashukuru, tunaendelea kupambana. Kama mnavyoona mazingira yetu, tunajaribu kupanda miti mingi lakini ukiangalia ukuaji wake sio mzuri sana kwa sababu ya nature ya mwamba hapa pia, na tunategemea kuna mto hapo ni seasonal river.
Okay.
Tunategemea watoto tunawatuma hapo wanaenda kuchota maji, lakini haya sio supportive kwa ukuaji wa miti. Kwa hiyo tunashukuru sana. Tunaahidi tutaitunza, tutapambana kwa vile kadri tukavyoweza, na tuna imani kuna program inaendelea na project fulani inaendelea ya serikali ya kuleta maji kutoka West Kilimanjaro.
Okay.
Ambao kuna mtu anaitwa Mto Simba. Kwa hiyo soon tunaamini mpaka kufikia kwenye Mei inawezekana tukapata maji mazuri, ambayo basi mkija next time mtakuta basi miti imependeza, sababu tutapata maji ambayo yana support kwa ajili ya miti mizuri.
Sawa kabisa. Naona ni vizuri kama serikali pia inafanya jitihada.
Yes.
Sisi tutajaribu kuendelea kufanya hiki.
Yes.
Na in short tuseme asante kwako, ni washukuru pia bikers wenzangu ambao tumekuja nao, na kwa njia moja au nyingine tumeweza kufanikisha hili siku ya leo.
Mimi nashukuru sana. Karibuni sana bikers. Mnaitwa Pedal
TZ.